quad core phone?
With an extra processor. So you got a quad core and a companion core. It means at the moment it's just in your pocket, it's only using one core. That means it's saving your battery power, and it only all the other cores will go on. At the moment you're playing games or playing videos, then the cores are going to be active and then it will have more power. As you can see right here, it has a battery in it, 2150 mAh. It will last almost up to 2 days on average use. So that's pretty long.
Yeah.
8.9 millimeters thin. That's pretty impressive. 8 megapixel camera. And there's a 4.7 inch screen, TFT LCD. The screen quality itself is in 720p, so it's HD ready. As you can see right over there at the end, we are watching a really good future about the phone. If you're playing a game in 2D, you connect it to a TV, the phone creates a 3D gaming experience. So it's 2D on the phone, but on the screen it will be 3D. Of course, with glasses and also your own TV has to support 3D, otherwise it won't work.
Okay.
On the top, you can see how many cores are running at the moment.
Okay.
You got it sharp? Perfect. You can see how smooth, how fast it works. The cores are good, it reacts really fast. And of course, the phone goes on ice cream sandwich, Android 4.0.